Yeah, Mike, speaking of those leaves, check it out. I don't think this is what Buick meant by going green. And now there will likely be a flood of costly insurance claims. And experts say those scheming storm chasers are lining up to take advantage of you. It was a leaf massacre. A bloodbath of chlorophyll on the streets of Denver today.
We had some incredibly beautiful yellow irises here, and this is what happened to them.
Neighbors like Dan Bynum mourning the bludgeoning of his blossoms, the carnage making for a sticky stroll. Not just one, but as many as three separate hailstorms hammered Metro Denver overnight, the radar painting an ominous picture, leaving behind what looked like snowy neighborhood streets and roadways. Across Metro Denver, this is what kept you up last night, and it wasn't so much the size of the hail, only pea-sized in most locations, but the amount of hail we got that could be so damaging.
Our bedroom is right up on the top floor next to the roof, and it sounded like the sky was falling on us. It was terrifying.
If last night's hail woke you up, it is a wake-up call.
Insurance experts say beware. Hail season is also scam season.
We're ranked second in the nation for hail insurance claims. So unfortunately, Colorado tops those lists no one wants to be on.
Experts say guarding against unscrupulous fly-by-night roofers starts with checking references.
What the reputable roofers tell us is they don't need to go door to door.
As for auto claims, take photos and again, research those auto body repair shops before you sign anything.
Unfortunately, we're just getting going for hail season. So buckle your seatbelts.
Experts say now is also a good time to update your insurance. You may have what's known as separate wind and hail deductibles, and those are often higher than your normal deductibles. So use this as a chance to update your insurance and get the coverage that's right for you. We're live in Denver. Russell Haythorne, Denver 7.